Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I am going to show you how to add Gmail account in the brand new Redmi Note 8 Pro. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. Okay friends, let's get started. First open settings, then scroll down, then here you can see the option Google, tap on it. Then here I already add one Gmail account in my device. Now I am going to add one more Gmail account. For that, tap on the arrow icon on here.
Okay. Okay.
Then here you can see the option add another account. Tap on it. Then enter the Gmail address that you want to add. After entering the Gmail address, tap on next. Then here you have to enter your password. After entering the password, tap on next. For the Google terms of conditions, tap on I agree button. Yeah. Now your account is Google account is added in this device. So simply in this way you can add a Gmail account in the brand new Redmi Note 8 Pro. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.